The family of J.J. Vallow and Tylee Ryan has said that the two sets of human remains found on the property of Doomsday novelist Chad Daybell belongs to the children, Fox 10 reporter Justin Lum reported Wednesday. J.J., 7, and his sister Tylee, 17, were last seen in September. Daybell was arrested Tuesday on two counts of destruction or concealment of evidence and appeared in court today. During the hearing, a state prosecutor said that the remains on the property belonged to two children, and the manner of concealment of one of the bodies was particularly egregious. Daybell was ordered held on a $1 million bail. His wife, Lori Vallow, was arrested in February on child abandonment charges after refusing to tell Idaho state authorities about the status of her missing children. She and Daybell were vacationing in Hawaii at the time it was revealed that her children had gone missing. Throughout the investigation, detectives and investigators have discovered what are believed to be human remains that have not been identified at this time, Assistant Rexburg Police Chief Gary Hagen said during a brief press conference Tuesday. I do want to add that Chad Daybell, who resides at that residence, has also been taken into custody for questioning in regards to that. Police said on Tuesday that an autopsy would be completed to identify the remains, but JJ's grandmother Kay Woodcock told Lum that her grandson was among the remains found on the Daybell property. Later in the day, Lum received a written statement from both the Vallow and Ryan families that the other remains on site belonged to Tylee. Police surrounded Daybell's rural Idaho property on Tuesday to execute a search warrant. Investigators used a backhoe to dig up land in the backyard. The bodies of two children were found in the yard. While investigators haven't yet released autopsy results positively confirming the identities of the remains, Rexburg Mayor Jerry Merrill slipped up during an interview with ABC4, calling their discovery a sad day for the people who knew those kids. It's a sad day for Rexburg to find out the news about the kids, Merrill said in the interview. On the other hand, it's a good day to try and find some closure for the family and to this story. The mystery surrounding the Vallow case has captured the attention of people around the world. Vallow, who is connected to the Doomsday group preparing the people and has claimed to have supernatural powers, fled her home in Idaho in November to a vacation home in Hawaii when police came to check on her 7-year-old son with autism, JJ. Vallow and Daybell are at the center of several investigations involving the deaths of their previous spouses.